Animal ABC, letter A, let's go. The anteater. So there are four living species of anteater. The northern and southern tamandua, the silky anteater, and the biggest of the bunch, the giant anteater. They are home to South and Central America and are delightfully weird. All of them belong to the Vermilingua, which means worm tongue. But they are not called that way because they give bad advice to Theodine, king of Rohan, but because of their long sticky tongues. They use those to feed. A giant anteater consumes about 35,000 ants and termites a day. But they also travel a lot, since they only spend about 40 seconds at one nest. They use their huge claws to break open the mounds and slurp up as many insects as they can with their 40 centimeter long tongue. They don't just move on because their ants start to fight back, but because they don't want to delete an entire ant colony. And get this, this is the skull of an anteater. All of that is bone. It's not all cartilage, like an elephant's trunk. And they don't have any teeth. They just squash insects against the upper palate. Next up is the letter B. And you decide, what animal do you want to know more about?